Didn't shower this morning.
So here we are with Nick Vogler, first game of the season playing Mount Morris. Nick, what do you got to say, buddy?
Well, what am I supposed to say?
Whatever you want.
I hope you win.
Anything else?
Hopefully we get food after the game.
Where are we going to get food?
Taco Bell.
There's no Taco
Geneseo.
Bell. We're not going to Geneseo.
Yeah, Taco Bell, KFC.
Nice try.
I'm just saying.
Are you hungry?
Yeah, I have money.
What'd you eat for lunch today?
I'm going to have Subway on the bus.
Nice.
For lunch, you saw me in lunch, actually.
Yeah, it was gross.
Yeah.
All right. Here we are, Attica Dansville Warsaw Tournament. We'll be right back. Here we are with BZ. What are you holding, BZ?
The trophy.
How'd you get that?
The first. It was an amazing header. 57 seconds left. We were 0-0. No goal scored. And there I was, scoring the goal with a header.
Tell the truth. Did you close your eyes on the header?
What? No, I bit my lip.
Nice. Good job. Yeah. Who gave you the ball?
Probably Dixon.
You better thank him.
Thank you, Dixon.
Welcome.
Time to play the game! It's all about the game and how you play it. All about control. And if you can take it, all about your debt. And if you can pay it, it's all about pain. And who's gonna make it? I am the game, you don't wanna play me. I am control, no way you can shake me. I am heavy debt, no way you can pay me. I am the pain, and I know you can't take me. Look over your shoulder, ready to run. Like a Cleveland bitch from a smoking gun. I am the game, and I make the rules. So move on out, you can die like a fool. Try to figure out what my mood's gonna be. Come on over, circle, why don't you ask me? Don't you forget there's a price you can pay. Cause I am the game and I want to play.
Ethan Doe, number 8, playing midfield, I hope.
You gonna score some goals tonight?
Yeah.
How many?
4.
All right, we'll hold you to it. Right. Nick Vogler, Nick, what, got anything you want to say, buddy?
I scored.
Only one?
Yeah.
You gonna score any more?
I hope.
You hope?
I will.
All right, when are you gonna do that?
So McDangle scored.
Okay, who are we playing today?
Bath, York.
Oh my God. All right, that's good enough.
Carson Beardsley, number 19. I'm a junior, and anybody should play guitar. How's that?
Awesome.
Chris Davis, ninth grade, center defensive midfielder.
All right, anything else you want to say, buddy?
We're going to go get some York butt.
All right.
beat are thumping and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more. Get the party going on the dance floor.
Breaks a couple of tackles. Headlock, go! He could!
Improvisation, c'est vrai qui vient te sacrifier. Je vais te manger et te terroriser. Je vais te faire baliser, tu sais pas improviser. Pourquoi t'es parvu, c'est l'étape du cul. Improvisation sur le beat, je te fais de cul. Je t'écoute comme un tuteur, véritable provocateur. On m'appelle Lars Leuser. Et je pèse, et je pèse. Et je jette ce MC dans la falaise. Je fais des prouesses, je caresse ses fesses. Regarde-moi devant moi, il est tout en stress. Il me sourit, il danse du baggy. Mets-moi devant toi, africaine magie. Après quand ça se termine, avec ta grande bouche, moi je sais que tu rumines.
Tu sais quoi, toi tu fous la merde, mais des pites, moi je vais t'en donner toute l'année. Oh, excuse-moi, je viens juste te clasher. Tamac, c'est ton nom, à ce qu'il paraît t'as l'agnac. Moi je connais la cartable depuis l'époque du partage. Ah, tu mets un bonnet juste pour que ça fasse Carla. Oh, quand t'es fesse, le respect passe par là. Tu sais quoi, moi mon rap vient des cages d'escalier. Tu sais quoi, c'est simplement vu qu'il vient te piquer le rocky. Tu m'appelles moi qui suis celui qui vient tout donner. À la fin, tu diras mais pardon. Non, à la fin, il dira mais patron. Parce que simplement, tu sais quoi, je vais l'employer. Pas la peine de me foudroyer, c'est moi qui paye ton loyer.
Mr. Zay, what are you doing?
I got Connor Bohr's jacket. He asked me to wear it. He thought it'd be good luck.
You fit into that?
I do. I think Connor's porking up a little since track's over.
Connor must be a big kid.
Connor's a big kid. He's huge.
Are you stretching that out?
No. It's actually, it's a little loose.
Alright, just checking. Connor Dixon at Leroy. Connor, anything you got to say, buddy?
Let's win.
What grade are you in, buddy?
12.
Going to be in 12th next year?
No.
Where are you going to be next year?
I don't know. Somewhere in college.
All right. Cool, man.
We'll be right back. in der großen Stadt, das war in Wien, war wie einer, wo er alles tat. Er hatte Schulden bei einer Bank, doch ihn liebten alle Frauen. Und jede Rieb, da kam man Rock mit Amadeus. Er war Superstar, er war populär, er war so exaltiert, because er hatte Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rockidol. Und alles Rieb, da kam man Rock mit Amadeus. Es war um 1780 und es war irgendwie No Plastic Money anymore, Banken gegen ihn. Woher die Schulden kamen, war wohl jedermann bekannt. Er war ein Mann der Frauen, Frauen liebten seinen Punk. Er war ein Superstar, er war so populär, er war zu exaltiert, genau das war sein Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rockidol. Und alle sucht noch auf den Captain Rock, mir aber die ist
place to spend the summer.
You're going to Camp Rock.
We'll be right back. Kid Rock, and you're listening to 107.3 WAAF. Turn it up.
Yeah, and I've set up and tore down this stage with my own two hands. We've traveled this land, packed tight minivans, and all this for the fans, girl.
Are you scared?
Devil without a cause, and I'm back with the beaver hats and Ben Davis slacks. 30 pack of Stroll, 30 pack of no Rogaine in the propane flow. The chosen one, I'm the living proof with the gift of gab from the city of truth. I jab and stab and knock critics back, and I did not stutter when I said that. I'm going platinum selling rhymes. I went platinum 7 times. It's still the ill and wanna see us fry. I guess because the only God knows why. Why? They call me cowboy. I'm the singer in black. So throw a finger in the air. Let me see where you're at. Say,
hey, hey.
Let me hear where you're at. Say,
hey, hey.
I'm giving it back. So say,
hey, hey.
Show me some metal and say,
hey.
I'm a porno flick, I'm like Amazing Grace. I'm gonna f*** some left over, rock this place. Super
buy a jumbo jet. It wasn't easy, but nothing it is. No way.
Striker and
the lady from the background.
Anything else, Bailey?
No.
Yeah.
Here we are with Zach Perrow. Perrow, come back here. Come on, buddy. Don't make me chase you. There's Zach Perrow. He's a senior. We're in Bath tonight. Zach, anything you want to say, buddy? Nothing? All right. Here I am with Phil Blum.
I messed up.
Oh, Blummy. Let's do it again, buddy. Go ahead. Okay. Do it again. Let's see if we get to 10.
Okay. Wait. Zach.
Pressure's on. It's on film. There it is. There's Phil Blum. Oh, nice. One more try for Nick Vogler. Here we go. Come on, Nicky. Yeah, see, it's all smoke and mirrors. He can't do it. He just fakes it on
YouTube.
He fakes it. Jake, how was the game tonight, buddy?
It hurt.
Yeah, what happened to you?
Got punched in the eye.
Yeah, how come you let the guy punch you, man?
Because he's unfair and doesn't play well.
Did you punch him back?
No.
No, that's pretty good then, right?
I wanted to.
I know, but you didn't. That's a good job, buddy. Nice.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
That I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told.
Just another one of those nights. Welcome to my city. I'm feeling kind of lonely, but got all my people with me.
I'm with Trevor White. Three games left in the season, Trev. What are your thoughts, buddy?
I hope we do good. We should be able to win the next couple of games.
Isn't that with a 98 overall average? Isn't it we should do well?
No, I think it's good.
Good? All right. Good. Who are we playing today?
Avon.
Any predictions today?
We should win. 3-1.
You going to score a goal?
2.
From the bench?
No.
Okay, good.
Stop me now. All my people gon' hold me down. Came from nothing, I made some. Ooh, mama, look at me now. Doing my thing and I'm living my life one day at a time. Just let me be. I'm doing me so beautifully. How I feel to be living free. One day I'ma be made. One day I'ma be great. One day I'ma behave. Until then I'ma get it, man. I'm rolling. Yeah, I'm rolling. And I'm riding. And I'm coasting. Cause one day I'ma be on a still focus. For short, but love is tall. I'm just hoping that I stay true to myself and keep it going.
One day, baby, we will be old. Oh, baby, we will be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we will be old. Oh, baby, we will be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told.
What are you doing, Connor?
Taping my finger.
Oh, wow. Yeah, how come?
Because they're broken.
Same camera.
How'd you get them broken, buddy?
I got stepped on.
Yeah? You're not fast enough to not get stepped on?
I got shoved over.
Oh, you got shoved. Yeah. Did you get the guy back?
No.
No?
Against my religion.
Okay, good boy. So you've learned to play nice now.
Yeah.
Good.
One day I'ma be so pay. Hurt my wrist when I whip that range. Y'all behind when I switch them lanes. I'm kicking ass and I'm taking names. Ain't nobody gon' stop us now. All our people gon' hold us down. Told us we wouldn't make it. Ooh, hater, look at us now. Hold up, watch me roll up. Get my dough up, man, you know what. Y'all ain't heard, I ain't what's up. And y'all are so up. Ain't gon' be satisfied till everyone knows us. Time to go nuts. Man, I'm rolling. Yeah, I'm rolling. And I'm riding. And I'm coasting. Cause one day I'ma be out and still focused. Trying to get it how I can and keep it moving. Cause when the going gets tough, the tough get going.
One day, baby, we will be old. Oh, baby, we will be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we will be old. Oh, baby, we will be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear God.
Catch a flight, I'm just working for that jet life.
If you can have the money and the fame, have a couple planes in your name, or pop in a champagne, would you buy a big house and a couple of whips and cash a couple of your chips for a closet of kicks? I'd have every Jordan ever made, so every day I could have a different pair. I wanted to be displayed. I would have my bed 10 times bigger than me, and a Hawaiian punch fountain that's bigger than D's. I would buy a golf course and a court for all sports. Host the Final Four while I'm eating 4 course. Romping outdoors, playing polo in a course. And of course it ain't a race when you own every horse. I'd have a guest house for the guys with me, up in Shy City where we sitting sky pretty. I'm just trying to catch a flight and make it in time. You could say I got a fly state of mind.
Yeah, I just wanna blow up in the limelight. Thinking about what my life would then be like. Go to LA and back on the one night. Trying to catch a flight, I'm just working for that jet life. Yeah, I just wanna blow up in the limelight. Thinking about what my life would then be like. Go to LA and back on the one night. Trying to catch a flight, I'm just working for that jet life.
I'm talking about a jet life. I be working for that jet life. Go to LA, I'm back on that one night. Trying to catch a flight, working for that jet life. Working for that jet life.
jet life. Go to LA, I'm back on the one night.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark.
Now it's gone.
We are on our way to contest the Livonia Bulldogs for the third time.
They any good?
All right, guys.
You know, I think they're overrated.
I hear they won one or two games maybe this year.
16-0, but they're going to be overconfident. And
so what's your game plan so we can put this on Facebook before we get up there?
Oh, the game plan?
Yeah.
Well, we got a few secret weapons.
Yeah, who's the secret weapon?
Looking across here, we have a new guy holding the staff.
Oh, nice.
He's going to be chanting throughout the game.
Good. What about over here? Who's this kid? Is he a new kid?
We got a fast kid here with a new haircut.
What's his name? I haven't even heard about him.
Yeah. He's.
I hear he likes scoring in Hornell.
Nah.
And other places. Big time sectional games. What about.
Hold on. Ooh.
Can you have your. Ooh. Or can you like. Yeah.
I got a fur. All right, I'm going to walk out and do the announcing, and then I got something to say after Nick gets a speech. Now, Nick, go ahead.
I have a dream.
Hey, come on, let's go.
That the Bailey would beat the town. Bailey town.
Stop pushing the stick.
Listen.
Hey.
And do you guys really want this to be your guys' last game of the year?
No.
Seriously?
Seriously? Let's go. All right,
no.
You got to bring it out.
Yeah, bring it out.
That's three. One, two, three. Mustang!
It's all right, guys.
It's all right.
Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your shit down.
You ran back to them grody ass handy dudes. Jane Purse cardigan, scuffed up tennis shoes. Wow, girl, that's what you really wanted, huh? A Michael Cera knockoff. I guess I wasn't white enough. You said I wasn't capable of loving you. I never was a 20-something looking more in the world with hella buzz. I'm saying that my life's swell. Cortisone, up Macaulay Culkin. Never going home alone. iPhone photos show them just to mock you. Read your Twitter messages, too proud to block you. Spread your shit around, you know that his glass is fake. That's why I'm dating girls now who they. Damn, Donald, why you gotta be so mean? I'm a nice guy, that's why you broke up with me. You probably in the club dancing to this right now. Play it cool, text me when you walk out. It's just childish. It's just childish. It's just childish. Alright, alright.
So here we are at the end of the season, and as you can see on the stick here, we've got 10 wins, the best record we've ever had in Dansville, and as you can see, there's some other things going on here. Behind me here, this is on fire. Some of you might know what that might be. If you do, that's great. If not, that's too bad. Anyway, all I gotta say is that this has been a great season. I've had a super time coaching each and every one of you guys. I'm looking forward to next year. And you seniors that are moving on, I wish you the best of luck, and I look forward to watching what you guys do in the future, and make sure you guys keep in touch. And we've started a great thing here in Dansville, and I'm looking forward to continue. And I just want to say thanks to all you guys that started it up, and you younger guys coming up. We're going to have a heck of a time. All right.